Helpful hint for Unit 3. This is Morgan. Remember the difference between an experiment and an observational study. In an experiment, we impose a treatment that is to do something and see what happens. In observational study, we watch what happens without influencing the results. A bonus reminder, we randomly assign an experiment, we randomly select in an observational study. Do your best.